has time to do that. And here's the reaction outside.
The Vegas Golden Knights win game 3-4-2. As sticks and gloves come up, the Golden Knights lead the series 2-1.
A lot of tough guys on the ice. Lowry got into it initially. Englund is now involved with Myers to the left. Myers not known to be a fighter, even though he's got size. Englund is. Ryan Reeves on the ice. I believe it was Englund and Lowry that got this started. Final seconds. 17 is Lowry. Yeah, it was he and Englund that exchanged punches. Ryan Reeves was out there. Sherratt's a tough guy. And they finally get everybody separated. And a 2-1 series lead for Vegas.
Time now for the sprint. Three stars of the game.
Marc-Andre Fleury. Three saves in the first period. Fantastic after that, in particular in the third period. James Neal was hurt, had to leave the game. Came back and had a goal and an assist in the second period. And Mark Scheifele, no one's been able to stop him in the playoffs with two goals tonight.
Fleury, spectacular. Two goals for Marchessault as well. Golden Knights win it 4-2. They salute the crowd. Series continues. Game 4 Friday, 8 Eastern, NBCSN. For Joe Micheletti, Brian Boucher, and our entire crew, I'm Kenny Albert. Now to Liam.